What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Crazy JC. Back with another video. So I have somebody hit my DM a couple days ago and they asked me to do a reaction to one of their songs. So right now I'm about to do a reaction to my boy Dylan Trevino's song called Capping on Cap. Yo, so we about to go ahead and get straight into the video. Alright, my boy, let's see what you're talking about.
Most SoundCloud rappers got like 2 minute songs. You got a 4 minute song. So. Keep out.
You heard how the beat changed, bro? You heard how the flute came in, bro. You heard how the flute came in, bro.
It's like a little gunner type, you know what I'm saying? I'm feeling it.
It's gonna be hard. The hook. I like when the flute come in with the hook. Come on.
Yeah.
The hook hard. Like much respect for the hook. You know LeBeau? You know LeBeau?
You said who LeBeau is?
Everybody know who LeBeau is.
Well, you know who LeBeau? You personally know LeBeau? Your girl on the floor. He said his girl? He said his girl on the floor with LeBeau?
His girl gonna float?
No, he said on the floor. No, not on the floor. With LeBeau. With LeBeau. They go hard.
He said she gonna float with like Lil Boat.
I thought he was gonna say.
Lanes I'm swerving, you was not worth it. You and I behind the curtain. Yeah, never seen us before. Nah, cop the whole fucking store. Doing the most, give a fuck about a hoe. I'm a mom, all my mom. You was my clone. Not even my.
I'ma keep it a hunt. I'ma keep it a straight, but you really made the song. The song is good, but you made the song too long. You feel me? 4 minutes. Exactly. If he stopped the song at like 3 minutes or 2:30 something, he used the other lyrics that he had for them other bars for like another song, dropped another song. At least that's just how I'm thinking about it. Like say your lyrics. So you keep coming out with heat, and more heat.
I was surprised to see 4 minutes on the track.
I'm surprised to see 4 minutes too. Cause you ain't gonna get 4 minutes like me on no song.
It's easy for rap to get tiring, you know what I'm saying? So.
Cause some of these rappers don't be rapping about nothing. They be rapping for like 2 minutes. They get off. That flute come in, boy.
Yeah. I don't know who your producer is. You want some?
I'm gonna keep it a book. So the song really straight, like for real, the song really straight. When most people probably would want less auto-tune though. I'm just keeping it a book.
What's probably the notes that you had that makes the auto-tune like stretches the auto-tune, just makes it like really.
Yeah.
Just
so
put
like
the auto-tune in there every now and then, but like high notes and stuff.
Yeah,
it wasn't bad though.
It was hard.
Like, the beat's cold. Your flow was tight. You know what I'm saying? It was. It's a little vibe. It's not no like turn up music. It's like a little vibe. You know what I'm saying?
Little vibe, little song.
That's type music I like.
But I mess with it. Honestly, I'm really about to go to his other song. See what his other song talking about. But
is this a little intermission?
So we about to listen to his other song, Never Again. It's called Never Again. I'm just about to listen to it real quick. See what this song's about. You got a slight W with the first song. Alright? First song we listen to, you got a slight W.
Alright.
Like 100%. So
it wasn't nothing bad.
We about to listen to this one. And let's see if you got another W. Let's see if you hard for real.
First you and last, I'm a fly past. Yeah, I'm a fly.
This beat is hard too.
Yeah. Beat, I like that. The beat's hard.
What is that, a whale sound? Is that a whale giving pregnant, is that a whale giving birth?
But yeah, beat. The beat,
I don't know what he was trying to describe, hard, but it was fire though. I know what you're talking about.
The beat hard. I like the concept of the song. It's just like the first song. Nice little vibe song. The same thing. It's just the auto tune. Just too much auto tune for me. But that's for my liking though. That's not for everybody else. For my liking, it was too much auto tune.
Some people might like that.
I think that's the end. He didn't make this song that long. Yeah, this is the end. I think this is the end. It's about to be done in a second. Yeah, you made love it so hard. Yeah, you really did. Tore my heart right apart. Never again. It was all the same in the end. Left to go fuck with my friend. Never see you the same. You keep playing all these games. Life start to get out of my brain. I think I'm about to go insane.
So
that was nice how you ended the song, Gus.
I'm gonna say this is better than I like this one better than the first.
I definitely like this one better than the first one. This is like a 100%. This is a clear W, and I give you respect. Like this was heat.
You had some of these. It was this. You had some of these. For real.
I'm gonna have to blur that out. I ain't sponsored by no brand.
Oh, we're not sponsored by Cheetos. We're not sponsored. No free advertisement.
But yeah, bro. That's the end of your video. Make sure y'all go check out my boy Dylan Trevino. I'm gonna leave his YouTube. Dylan and Dylan. I never actually got a chance to talk to him on the phone to see what the sound. We'll see Dylan and Dylan. But I mean, that's all cool. That's all cool, nigga. That's all cool. What is wrong with you, bro? But like I was saying, I'm gonna leave his stuff in the description. Leave his YouTube, his Instagram in the description. Leave both of these videos in the description. Make sure y'all go check them out. And catch y'all in the next video. It's your boy Crazy JC, and I'm out. Boom. Boom. Yeah.